this is about as good as it's going to get. So, in this case... Sure, the stream is working. Okay, looks like it's good. From what I can tell. Okay, so I'm gonna continue where I was on Dreadout. Okay. Got this going. Time to start. I do believe where I am is just a point where I have to find that room that has a closet in it and the red mark in front of it. I have the key. Got past that dumb boar. Why is my game caster up? Hold on. That shouldn't be open. I have to admit, this game has some interesting commentary. Perfectly safe. Oh, I woke up in limbo. Okay. Right, because I quit here. I see. Does my walk button work? Yes, it does. That's good. So I need to get out of XSplit real quick. It is making me lag. Excessively. Hey. Yeah, left stairs, got it. Open up the live chat on my phone. I'm just trying to get it all set up right now because for some reason I have an extra program open up and it's making me lag. Give me a sec. For some reason, Twitch isn't working, by the way. That's why I'm on here. Okay, closing out. Strange. Tails. Xsplit. Xsplit, please. Okay. There we go. There we go. That should help it. It should help it move a little bit faster. So yeah, I'll continue now. I'll be able to move. That'll be great. I think. If I can bring it up. Yeah. Odd. It's treating my game like it's closed, even though it's not. I may have to reopen it. That's okay. It'll only take a second. There we go. Be working now. Just a matter of finding that room again. Trying to figure out how the heck I bring up the YouTube chat. Here it is. At least here's a stream. How to chat. Anyways, first of all, I'm lacking a bit. It's YouTube. Not as bad as it could be, though. Oh, that took a lot less long than I thought it would. Now, let's see. My camera does not seem to be cooperating with me. But yes, I had the keys that I needed. System settings, gameplay, key bindings. Why did it say Twitch right there? Okay. The controller. There we go. Return to the game. There we go. There it goes. Okay, so the camera working and the flashlight. Good. Everything's good. Now I just need to figure out how to get back to that one room on the upper floor. Pig, please. I'm not scared of you. The camera, and I'm not afraid to use it. But this is honestly not the way I need to be going. Ow! Wow. That's rude as hell. See what I mean? And this is how people die. Okay, so I don't even really need to go towards the pig. I need to actually go up the stairs. Which is fine. Perfectly fine. Weird how it's so bright right now. Oops. Okay, so. Hell. This looks like a door. is it? Doesn't seem to be. Pig round two. Come on, let's do this. Pig, I am not scared of you. I think the stairs are up ahead, the ones that I want to be taking. Maybe. I want to run, but I don't want to be ambushed at the same time. Knock, knock. Is this door like not open or what? Oh, there it goes. Ooh, spooky. The stairs we go. Really nothing I opened over here? Oh well. There's the library. Here's another room that I'm not supposed to be going towards. It's around here somewhere. I know that much. Is it? Nope. This also is not it. It's okay, I'm not afraid to follow this thing around. That's what I'm gonna do. And if not, I'm gonna come back and go through the library. That's what I will do. Nope. Oops. Nope. Nope. that same library? Anyways, nope. Now I'm getting closer. Perhaps. Is this it? No, however, getting close to where I need to be, I do believe. The cat. There we are. Perfect. Oh, you can't kill the pig. The good news is you don't need to kill the pig. I just need to find that cabinet now. Wait. Not there, it's in here somewhere. Around here. No, that's not it. This might be. Yes, this is it. This is the place. So that's a dead giveaway. Ghost time! Here, ghosty ghosty. Let's go. Knock knock. I can tell you're gonna come out and try to spook me. Must be something about over here. Oh yes. That's the baby. Okay. Now it's fight time. There's the scissor ghost. Snippy, snippy, snippy. No, thank you, sir. I'd rather not get a haircut. Oh, shit. Sir, you back up right this instant. Oh. God dang it. I did not ask for a haircut, thank you. I'm gonna talk to your manager about this. Oops. Wrong way. That's just rude. For reals, yo. Keeps teleporting around like that. I'm supposed to get a good picture of it. And you'd run away quicker. Jerk. Ah, almost got it. Stop it. I don't want a haircut. How are you supposed to get an even cut when I'm running around, like for reals? This is malpractice, I say. Run. I get it, you like your profession, but leave me alone. Ow. Why is this so much more difficult than it needs to be? That I don't get. Do I have like extra background processes running that I don't need to? Like, what in the world is going on here? Oh well. Okay, I really need to get rid of this lag. What's going on? Hopefully that helps. No. Well. Uh-oh. We go. We go. See where it left me. The hell? Here we go again. Snippy, snippy, snippy. Nothing. I'll pass on the haircut, thank you. For reals, yo. I'm not asking for a haircut. I don't have money to tip. What the heck? Quit teleporting! Sometimes people just don't want layers. Wow, it's so hard to understand about that. I didn't even get a good picture, and that sucks. Onwards. No haircuts. Seriously, get out of my face. I told you I don't want layers. Man, how rude can you get? No snip snip, stop! Ugh. Bad ghost. No snip snip. Not welcome. I will not be tipping. But I will beat this guy. I don't want any goddamn haircut. Come on. No snippy snippy. Should not be this complicated, sincerely. It's the slightest bit of latency can cause a whole mess of issues. Ouchie. Maybe I should just change the controller sensitivity. Might help some. Just not here. Bad snip snip. Seriously, yo. Oh shit. Leave me alone! But I totally got him. Why is it so hard to understand? I'm not. I don't want your haircut services. Okay. Thank you. Okay, no. What the heck? Bad, Mr. Snip. What in the heck? What in the heck, man? How many times do I need to hit it? Hopefully it's not as much as that other ghost. That other ghost took forever. No. Hold your horses there. It's a little bit scissor happy. Oh, yeah. Leave me alone. That's just a rush attack. That's like not even fair. I guess that's one version of lashing out. Scissors. Okay. I think I'm getting closer to figuring it out, though. He goes into frenzy, and I'm gonna kill you no matter if you snap me or not mode. Probably getting closer to finishing the battle. If I had to guess. It just seems like an act of desperation there. Yeah, I knew where the door was. That wasn't the issue. I just didn't have the key before, and I didn't have to kill the pig. It wasn't about killing the pig. No, this is still Act 1, I think. Oh, you rude. Oh gosh. Ow. That's him being desperate. I probably was close to beating him that time. I see. I'm probably close to beating him if I can get a few more snips in. I mean snaps. Pretty terrible ghost, though, I must say. No, it's not. It's just the first time in a long time. I'm doing it because for some reason my Twitch is down. Yep. Whoa, way. No, 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 no. I took a picture of him. What the heck? Leave me alone. Hacks. It's so unfair. Like, how am I supposed to see the whole room and go for it? Oh, there has to be a way to see the whole room. I could adjust the camera, that'd help a lot. It's hard to know where this dude is gonna spawn, or what. Like, what phase he's gonna be in. I don't like being rushed with scissors. I was saying before, that's just malpractice. He's most certainly not receiving a tip. I need to run as soon as I get out there. The heck? Oh, shoot. Bad, Mr. Snip Snip. Now he's about to go into frenzied mode. Fuck. No. My God, leave me alone. The heck am I supposed to do? Run in circles until he gives up? Okay, I get he's mad, but still. Maybe there's this, I have to get behind him or something after he goes into that mode. We have to be like, Toro, and then dodge, and like, then, flank him or something, I don't know. tell you, the flanking this guy is not easy. Especially when he goes in that second mode. Okay, come at me, bro. Let's do this. Okay, that's like way too close. Oh, that's where he is. Stop that. Ow. Okay, great. You can only get hit 4 times. There has to be a better way to see the room. That's my issue. I can't tell which way he's coming from. Even listening. I wonder if she's, at least she's not wearing high heels. That would suck. Figure out how to dodge this guy better. It's just so hard to tell where he's coming from. And it's such a small space. Sometimes he like spawns right behind you. Or literally right in front of you. Like now. Gotcha. Nope, 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 nope. Gotcha. No. Dude, stop that. See what I mean? I think you must have to hit him at least 5 times, maybe 5 to 7. I think I only have gotten to like 4, probably, because he goes in that mode and I'm not sure how to get him. Or maybe it's like 10 times and I got him like 7. I'm not exactly sure. But this is way harder than it should be. It's like, come on, I've beaten Fatal Frame. My higher difficulties. I should be able to do this. Sometimes it's just a matter of luck, though. It is quite the pain. Oh no. That was a lucky shot. Oh no. I guess I have to get him from a distance. Hey. Three, 4. Five. Okay, get it. You're mad. I understand. That does not give you the right to go around snipping people's hair against their will. That's like his rage phase. Keep getting that same point. There has to be a way. Sometimes there are days where I fight bosses that should be easy for me and normally would be, but they just aren't. Today, it might be one of those days for me. Think about it, the boss isn't really even that difficult. I've been paying attention. It's not that, it's just the randomization factor. It's not like he always spawns across the room. Excuse me. Whoa. That is way too close. Whoa! Gah! Whoa! I think I finally got him. Shit, it's not over. God damn it. So close. So close. I think I only had to get him one more time, probably. Maybe two more times, actually. I don't like when he goes into snipping frenzy mode. It's not very fun for me. We go with this again. Got the suggestion that after I finish this act, I should go back and redo this act, except for don't enter the building immediately. Excuse me. No, stop that. Why is there such a lag when I try to run? Okay, that was just me failing there. There's a bit of delay between when I press the run button and when it actually happens. I'll try using the joystick in itself. Maybe there'll be less of a lag that way. There seems to be less of a lag. Thank you. wonder if this ghost has a weakness. I know, but then... That's a good one. No. Excuse me. I'll open my grill. It's like, I get it, you're angry. It's hard, because I mean, it's not like he like bumps into something and slows down. It's worse than, Remember Me, like, Kid Christmas. I wonder what the ending of this is going to be like. Your cat dropped your wine, what? Whoa, man. Dude, now. Ow. You can't run while your camera's on. That's the worst part. I just need something to help me focus. Maybe. I can listen to my phone and my headset while I'm streaming, and it won't go on won't go on the. Let me see. Excuse me. If I do this, I will be able to hear the audio on my phone without having it go onto the stream, I hope. Because it should be recording the. Not just what I hear, but the actual desktop. Should just be on my headphones, I think. All right. Almost there, kind of. Alright, let's try this song. See if it impacts my, That's close. Stop that. Ow. Shoot, man. I will win this. See if I can get him this time. Hello. Whoa. God dang it. But I got him. That's not fair. Jeez. Okay, focus. Oh, nope, 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 nope. I can't get out of the camera mode quick enough. I wonder at what point I should take a break from this and go to Fallout. Whoa. Whoa. Ow. Oh, God. We go. Gotcha. Ah. No, leave me alone. Dang it. Let's try for now. Then I'll go take a break. My thumb is starting to hurt. There's a delay between switching into camera to run mode. That's part of the problem. Here we go. Oops. Can't see where I'm going. Okay, whatever, I'm done for now with this. I'll try again later. My thumb is not hurting me so much. See if Twitch is back up.